Kocom Installation Model KLP 104, 108, 112 and 100 series. Lobby phone camera. First, you start by opening the box, taking the bracket and install it to the wall. After drilling for the box in the wall. After, you cut the cable which is already passed from the monitor. Trim all the wires and prepare for the connections of the lobby phone. Now you start by connecting the wires to the camera. You have to connect the cable coming from the monitor, from the last monitor, or from the amplifier. You start by connecting number 1 to the first connection of the monitor and plus of power supply. Number 2 on the second connection of the monitor and minus of the power supply. Number 3 to third connection of the monitor. Number 4 to fourth connection of the monitor. Number 5 to the fifth. 6 to the sixth. Number 7 you can use it for the lock, or you can use number 8 for normally open. Number 9 for the common of the lock, so you can use it as a switch. The connector on the right hand side of the back panel. After, you put the panel in place and you tighten the panel with the screw provided in the box. And the installation of the external lobby phone camera is ready. Demonstration Kocom KLP series lobby phone panels. The user comes, presses the button of the panel to ring the monitor. The attendant answers the monitor and presses the lock to open the door. Functions. The right bottom button is used to open the door. The middle bottom button is used for observation and also for intercommunication for one than one monitor. The first left button is used for extra lobby phone and for the guard phone. The red switch is used for the power and the other two are for the contrast and brightness of the system.